Alright guys, welcome back, part 8. They actually added the sound effect of the ocean there too. So, unfortunately, I'm pretty sure I just missed some cutscenes. Including, but not limited to, seeing Hojo on the beach here. That's really shitty, I didn't know that. I was just trying to recover some health and some MP. Really sucks. I think the only thing worse is the fact that I actually thought that there was a actual shop here. Wow, alright, so I apologize for that, guys. I totally just killed off some cutscenes. Alright, so apparently I have too much stuff. Sorry. I'm gonna switch this out and we'll see what we can do here. I feel like that's an absolutely terrible setup, but Take care. Going to exchange. Got reactors in the most random places. Bloat Float, that's a fun name. Stores actually are coming in handy. Pretty sure nothing about the reactor is actually useful right now, so. There we go, that one will actually count now. Thank you. There we go. I think this is the way I want to go. Kind of looking for all the goodies here, so. Guess I was going the right way in the first place. Try and save Eris's limit break until I actually need to recover from Petrify, or if I get out of this area, whichever comes first. Happy that they changed this in Final Fantasy VIII so you can still attack and you're not pretty much like forced to use the limit break. Oh, I'm pretty sure that's not gonna work anyways. So I actually think I'm going to use her limit break next round because I might as well. Ooh, hello, Blade Beam. Okay, so now everybody's at level 2. Doesn't actually have to have an effect for it to count. I never did look that up. Just thinking back to, not once in the Mithril Mine when I was training did I ever end up with a side attack or a back attack or anything. I think I had a couple preemptive strikes actually. Oh, no, you know what? The four scorpion dudes were facing the wrong way a couple times. Never mind. So I'm thinking I might actually swap Yuffie in a bit because I don't think there's an actual boss fight coming. And these guys aren't doing much damage and she's really not getting too many limit breaks. And there's a lot of enemies getting killed off and she doesn't need them anymore. Okay, so first of all, I probably should have equipped that a while ago. Yep. I'm actually taking the... I was talking about how there's two ways to go about it. Either level up some of your quicker magic to get it out of the way almost, or put something like steel in where you need 40,000 AP. I think I'm going to start with my earlier magic because it'll benefit me more early game. And then once I get to disc 2, I can actually start worrying about... the bigger stuff, because I'll be able to get more AP per battle anyways. Funny because I lose the ability to actually use my all magic, but it still levels up so much faster that when I do start using it, it'll be even better. Somebody in the group's brutally honest. know what? I might as well get the lifetime pass now. Still got quite a bit of gil left, so. Let's go with Yuffie. Thank you. not so cute. They call it the gateway to heaven. So here's the part that I don't... Oh. This does not kill that guy, and he makes off with my Luxors. Good. Oh, nice, and that was enough for her next one. Which is funny, because she doesn't even have her second one on either one. There's lots of game to be played and many limit breaks to be had, so... So anywho, before that battle started, I was saying, one of the things I don't understand is this looks like it's the town that used to be... what's his name's? Barret's. Why is this guy following me? It's creepy. It's a good thing Yuffie actually has some materia equipped to her. Cait Sith would have been useless there. This is definitely the room that they were in before. Here we go, another flashback. guys are stealing too much stuff from me. I'm starting to get pretty nervous. I don't understand some of this, the sorting of some of this stuff. I mean, why is loco weed there? Guys haven't quite figured out, I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going here. Thank you. Nice. Now he actually has something to fire back with. This is something of a token battle. It's pretty much a pissing match between the two of us. At level 25 like I am, it's not even much of a pissing match at that. So, we've been drafted. So I'm guessing he's one of the top guys. I don't really do chocobo racing, I'm gonna have to for this file, but... So, this is gonna be awkward, but I kinda need to end the video here, so... I think I'm gonna try and talk to somebody. So now I just have to actually leave. So I will see you guys in part 9 and we'll do some chocobo racing.